Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Vlogmas video. I just want to say I do apologize for the inconsistency of videos. I have been busy editing two videos that hopefully will be able to come out soon. I do apologize for the long wait. But in today's video, I'm going to be doing a review of a new Disney Plus series that came out, and it is called Percy Jackson and the Olympians, and they released it, the two episodes, and I watched both of them. Now, I do not want to give any spoilers, so you should be fine. And without further ado, let's get started. So I overall do want to say I am really, really liking it. As someone who's a fan of Percy Jackson, I do like it. I think it was awesome. The characters, again, the actors that portrayed these characters did an amazing job. And also like the history, like with the Greek mythology and everything like that. I really, really liked it. And as someone who loves history and all that, like, I find it really, really interesting. I do gotta say, it was a really awesome two episodes. I cannot wait for the third episode to come out, so I'm really, really excited. So, overall, I gotta give the rating of a 10 out of 10 for both of them. I highly recommend you watch it. I really, really liked it, and I think it's one of my favorite series, so I cannot wait to review the third episode and see what comes up, because it's really, really good. So anyway, that is my review of the Percy Jackson and the Olympians, the new Disney Plus series that is on Disney Plus, and that is my thoughts. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and make sure that you turn notifications to get notified when I drop a brand new video. Also, stay tuned for the two videos that will hopefully come out as soon as possible, as soon as I finish editing them and reviewing it. So, yeah, that is it for today's video. Thanks you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!